It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. What you think about comes about. They tell me that we are all just the sum total of all our thoughts. I guess it's true that we become what we think about. After all, everything we do in life starts out as a thought in our brain. So what's the best way to think about the right things? By maintaining an attitude of gratitude, we ensure that we are focusing on the right things in our life. Gratitude tells us to focus on our blessings and abundance, and that will lead to good things happening for us. Even when we go through the occasional struggle, gratitude will help to lessen the pain or discomfort. Gratitude increases your self-confidence, and that helps you to navigate the sometimes bumpy road that is life. Just like the car sliding on ice that slides into the tree because you are focusing on the tree, gratitude reverses that process and guides your car, in that case you, into the open space. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.